And we're starting off the top with breaking news. Chopper 10 with a scene of a police standoff. This is in York County, and you can see the officers right outside a hotel room there. Authorities now say the situation on Bypass Road at that hotel has been resolved. It all began around 4:30 this afternoon, and we have just learned the suspect is alleged sex trafficker Evan Cole. Police have been looking for this man for several days. Gina Arevalo will be live with an update at 6:30 on Fox 43.